This video is to document the struggles I've been having with my YS-D2 strobes from CNC. I purchased them November 2017 from Backscatter. I've dove with them about 80 times, and I purchased brand new the Enaloop rechargeable batteries. What's happened over time is they have just not powered up the strobes. And so what I've done is I've fully charged all these batteries. I've tested them to make sure that they're fully powerful, so the batteries aren't in question. And what'll happen is they may or may not turn the strobe on. So I'm gonna demonstrate that. I've numbered all of the batteries just in testing, but here we go. So we'll just start seeing how they power up or not. No power. A little bit of power. No power. Play with these contacts sometimes, just trying to theorize. Same thing. Oh, we get power now. Okay, power now. I've had it where it's powered up and then I get in the water and it doesn't turn on, so not working out. Okay, so these batteries are capable of powering this one. Let's try with the other strobe. No power. No power. Play with the contacts, cross my fingers. Still no power. Let's go back to the first strobe just for fun. No power again. Not working. So that's those four batteries. I'll take those off to the side. Great, they work now. Take this off, put it back on. Okay, are those different batteries? They don't test differently. Second strobe here. So maybe this strobe is in worse shape, but they've both failed many times on epic dives that are unrecorded. I sent them back to Backscatter during the warranty, or I sent one of them back, and they couldn't find out what's wrong. So those batteries don't work at all. The strobe's not working at all. So going to the first strobe with other batteries. So this strobe's doing better, but it's still inconsistent. It's totally unacceptable. So I'm hoping YS or CNC looks after this problem and stands by their customers. I maintain them well and they should work. Strobe's not faring too well. Strobe seems to be doing okay. So in this video, I haven't gotten this strobe working at all. I have had them work, both work though. Playing with the contacts again. To the batteries here. So the strobe is behaving. The strobe is not. So I've marked this strobe with same back Sharpie here just to differentiate the two, but this one is definitely not working anymore and I would like some help. Thank you very much.